James Marsden, Marcia Gay Harden and Al Pacino among those starring in Michael Keaton-directed thriller Knox Goes Away. Principal photography recently wrapped on the project. Keaton plays John Knox, a contract killer diagnosed with a fast-moving form of dementia. He vows to spend his final days attempting to redeem himself by saving the life of his estranged adult son. He finds himself in a race against the authorities as well as the ticking clock of his own rapidly deteriorating mind.